यू नो समटाइम्स व्हेन यू वॉच अ मूवी एंड इट मेक्स यू थिंक कि यार द वे आई एम लिविंग माई लाइफ क्या यह सब सही है, एम आई डूइंग इनफ फॉर द वर्ल्ड, बट हाउ टू लैंड दैट इंसाफ पंच. Hey guys, my name is Sucharita. This is Film Companion. You are watching Not a Movie Review, and right now I am not going to be reviewing Bhavesh Joshi's Superhero. This is the story of three friends who are zara zyada socially conscious and aware. जो चीजें मोस्ट लोगों को नॉर्मल बिहेवियर लगती है, दीवार पे सुसू, पासपोर्ट के लिए रिश्वत, वो सब इन तीनों से हैंडल नहीं होती. एंड दे डिसाइड टू डू समथिंग अबाउट इट. थिंग्स लाइक दीज नाउ यूज्ड टू डू इन रेडियो, यू नो, टेल पीपल व्हाट इज राइट फॉर द सिटी एटसेट्रा. बट डायरेक्टर विक्रमादित्य मोटवाने विद राइटर्स अनुराग कश्यप एंड अभय कुराने मूव विद द टाइम्स एंड देयर कैरेक्टर्स यूज द पावर ऑफ द इंटरनेट टू बी हर्ड फास्ट एंड एवरीवेयर.
इंसाफ, जब कभी भी कोई भी ना इंसाफ चीखेगी और चिल्लाएगी, ये पेड़ क्यों काट रहा हूं, अब इंसाफ जरूर आएगा.
छोटी मोटी जासूसी करते करते when they stumble upon a massive water stealing scam is when rainy Mumbai city turns into a menacing beast that's slowly approaching them, threatening to swallow their entire operation whole. Things go horribly wrong, people die, as they do in superhero origin stories, and this creates the stronger, bloodthirstier Bhavesh Joshi. Ab aage. For a movie that was announced in 2014 and began shooting in 2016, Bhavesh Joshi's Superhero didn't feel like a magnum opus with lots of incredible action or gadgets or set pieces that could have taken that long to create. Maybe production was put on hold, is which Vikramaditya made The Incredible Trapped also. But you see, two things happen when you hear about a movie under production for so long. Ya to janta loses all interest and forgets ki aisa bhi kuch ban raha tha, ya the expectations are a little too high. But because ye superhero film hai, isme Harshvardhan Kapoor hai, ek random item song mein Arjun Kapoor bhi hai, this fell in the latter category. Boss, you best blow me away. I'm not blown away. Standing right here. The writers create a strong plot line, but it feels like keywords lekar, the most popular things that are plaguing our system right now, lynching, a false sense of nationalism, corruption, disillusionment with the system. Let's throw a little bit of everything in here without really going into anything. I understand that, chalo, all police is not corrupt, all corporators are not dancing at dance bars cartoonishly evil, all media is not only running behind TRP, training montages are not all taking place in grimy underground places that look like Mumbai city subways. These are merely the stories the filmmaker chooses to focus on within this film. Lekin one can't help but feel ki this was a bit of a cop out. And because this film is not set in a dark dystopian future, abhi ki picture hai, there could have been a second layer to all this. It's kind of sad that to be a superhero in India, realistically you have to fight the system first and then find yourself a supervillain, you know? Having said that, the lack of a compelling villain here also doesn't do the movie any favors. Nishikant Kamath sits in a car and talks about the Greek myth Icarus most animatedly, and I'm most unaffected. Joker bina Dark Knight nahi ban pati na itni sahi. Thanos bina Infinity War would have been infinitely boring. The first half of the film cruises along smoothly. Director of photography Siddharth Dewan uses eerie red and blue light throughout the film, lots of neon. Somehow, when these colors reflect through the rainwater, Mumbai looks scarier and not at all romantic like Mohit Suri films will make you believe. Tight spaces with tight frames make you acutely uncomfortable and feel like an accomplice to all this illegal crap unfolding in your very own city. You continuously feel ki someone is about to die, so you're constantly anticipating that, jisme kaafi thrill hai. Lekin in the second half, when most of the heavy lifting is left for Harshvardhan Kapoor to do, raita begins to fellow a little bit. You see action sequences where inexplicably goons come at our hero one by one to be taken down one by one. Door se khade hokar kisi ko goli maarne ka khayal hi nahi aata. Acha, also na, the action is kaafi ho-hum and not in an artistic way ki ye banda actual superhero nahi hai, usko kuch nahi aata karne ke liye. Yaar, you've shown him train for a million years, parkour, pata nahi kya kya kar raha hai. Now show me some sick moves. But to give credit where it's due, there's an intense motorcycle chase sequence through the city, which really utilizes what Mumbai's public infrastructure has to offer. Pavements, footover bridges, train stations, actual trains, small lanes, and rain, lots of rain, which is quite mazedar and could not have been easy to shoot. इस सीन में यू ऑल्सो रियलाइज द मास्टरफुलनेस विद विच विक्रमादित्य मोटवानी यूजेस म्यूजिक टू हाइटन द व्यूइंग एक्सपीरियंस. ट्रैप्ड और लुटेरा अगर आपको याद है तो एकदम ऐसा क्रिसेंडो पे चढ़ जाता है म्यूजिक इन द क्लाइमैक्टिक मोमेंट्स अंटिल इट टेक्स यू एग्जैक्टली वेयर यू सपोज टू रीच. इन दिस फिल्म ना ये ऐसा क्रिसेंडो क्लाइमिंग अमित त्रिवेदी के साथ 3-4 बार हो गया, तो थोड़ा ओवरकिल। प्रियांशु पेयोली, who we last saw in the painful hijack, is the star of this film. He is ना extra committed, which drives him crazy, and a true vigilante he becomes, जो करता पहले है सोचता बाद में। आशीष वर्मा as the third friend Rajat was another favorite. A good actor, he totally overshadows Harshvardhan Kapoor in the scenes they share together, and unfortunately makes Mr. Kapoor's shortcomings stand out very, very starkly. Who was doing so well in the first half? But second half is the real litmus test, which he doesn't quite manage to pass through. Look, I am team Motwani, so I went in wanting to love this film. I really did. And there are parts of it I really did like. But when it began to lose me, it lost me entirely. Plus, it is 2 hours 33 minutes long, so enough time for your attention to wander, unless there is something super exciting happening on screen. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, Bhavesh Joshi's superhero is... One time to you go and see. I left the theater काफी confused. Maybe you all will have a different experience. Comment करके बताओ मुझे, okay? Public service announcement. There is one mid-credit scene. So sit and watch. For now, sit and subscribe to Film Companion. I'm also talking about Veeredi wedding today. So stick around.